one is making wool and yarn. And in touch with this, this is really soft wool. Well, you guys can get close.
Now,
as long as it's not moving, you're welcome to catch up. So, we've got samples over there. Lots of fibers.
What are you doing, buddy? What's it called?
I just want my base fingers.
You don't know? What's it called?
It's called weaving.
Weaving.
So what I'm doing is, this is called Roga. And I'm pulling back with one hand and sliding my fingers down. You can see wherever I'm pinching, that's where it's
So how you do it? Tell me.
So I put it through here, and then when it comes out here, whenever it comes out, you put it back in that way.
Okay.
And then you put it through all these strings. See, there's a little hole through here.
Yep.
And you put it through here. And then you pull all the strings so there. And then you push this down for it to go down. And then to switch the side for you don't mess up, you have to do this. And then put it
round and round. And
that's what makes it good. Like that. If it wasn't spinning like that, then it
wouldn't just together. Here.
You want a job
doing
that weaving? Think that'd be a fun job to do all day?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Let us know if we're going to answer questions or anything. We're never sure what we're going to answer. So.